We are in Haiti, Port-au-Prince, near the international airport where since last Sunday, 19th of September, nearly 3,500 migrants returned from the Rio, Texas. IOM is on the ground with the national authorities, ONM, the Office National de la Migración, and other partners to provide on-arrival assistance. When they arrive, they receive an hygiene kit, meal, cash assistance for an equivalent of $100. They receive medical assistance and psychological support. Many of them have lost their ties with their families here. They are returning after many years living in Central America and Latin America, and then finally gather at the border between Mexico and the US. They need more support. They need the effort of the international community to find viable solutions for them.